Y'all, my game don't want me to be great. I wonder if that was B's powers fucking with me again. Keep telling her, leave me alone. She up here crashing my goddamn computer. B, when you do things like that, does not get us to like you. Stop touching my compu-pew. Stop wishing bad thoughts. B, stop touching my compu-pew. That's all I want to know. I'm sorry, y'all. I don't know why these jiggers are in my wires. But yeah. Oh, girl. That shit is loud. Yeah, y'all, come back. Come back. We here. I'm gonna go grab my laundry. Okay, I gotta do laundry too, sister. Girl. Like, girl, wow. Now, shirt. I might wanna. Karen's not wearing no open toe shoes, but closed toes, heels. Here we go. Those are cute right here. Different brands are going on. Yes, Karen is. I like this blazer, so maybe if I do pants. Okay, brown. Look, brown, a pants and a shirt. Okay, yeah, pants and shirt is good. Blazer is good. Shoes. I can't really find. I'm trying to find. Oh damn, I had my mic off, y'all? The whole time? Okay, let's go. Oh girl, she's not doing it from last night.
Oh shit!
All right, let's hit the Take rope. Me, let's go. Seatbelt on. Boy, oh boy. Sitting here is crazy. It's a green light. Now I was gonna take the car if he didn't hit. He didn't go. Oh, should I go to the DOJ meeting, y'all? Yeah, I noticed, sister. That's why I pushed it. I have a lot of shit up here blinging in my eyes, so I got my, you know, my brain is right here, and mouse, the keyboard is lighting up, and the mic lights up. So it's like, okay, yeah. I'm sorry, I can't do this.
Cocksucker.
Yeah, why are you swinging? I'm over here. Let's go to the meeting. Let's go to the city hall. No, sure. Pull up, boy. Pull up right here.
I'll get you there fast, buddy.
Girl, go back.
Not go to hell.
You right here.
Hello.
Good evening, officer.
Good evening. You coming in for the meeting?
Yes. Is it left or right?
So, I think we're going to be meeting up over here.
Oh, in a courtroom. Yeah. Okay.
Do you want to just...
Yeah, we're going to be meeting in here.
Mm. Okay, gentlemen, we're going to be starting in a few minutes. Just give us a second, and we're going to have everything squared away. Oh, girl. Karen is at the fucking front. Like, crap. So we were like, Miss Karen, you're going to have to get down. No. This is my meeting. I am City Watch. I've been watching this city. How's your day going so far, sir?
Karen, I just got off work. I ain't got time for your shit.
I see you got off work. You're a hard worker. How are you today, sir?
Excuse me. My bad. What'd you say?
How's your day going so far?
Oh, I'm all good. How you doing?
Good. This gentleman said he just got off work. Girl, what made me crash Melrose? Fremo. Clothing. So I can't go into clothing 20. I can't go into clothing. So clothing 20 made me crash. Clothing 89 made me crash. Clothing 13. 33, 18, 2, 3, 5, 40, and 10, and 11. Girl! What is going on? Like, you see me, girl, like, I'm getting into it, like, girl, and it's like, they don't want me to be good. Like, I don't know if it's Streamlabs, YouTube, or Melrose. It's one of them. Somebody don't want me to be great around here. But we're getting back into Melrose. Let's go. Right in the middle of a scene, like, bitch, you can't do that.
You know, there's a lot of girls out there in LA on Melrose. You need to slow down.
For sure. All
right, brother. Well, just hit me when you come back, man.
Yup.
Tim and Bob.
Yeah.
Bobby Valentino. You know how we do. It's another one.
I saw you walking. Nah, I blame Beatrice. B, we blame you. Because you say you had some type of voodoo and spells you up here casting in your goddamn room by that goddamn tree. And girl, please leave us alone. We're trying to be great, B. I know you want me to be in a VC and be with you 24/7. But sometimes I gotta spread my wings like a bird and leave the nest. Gah! Okay, I'm sorry. Ah. Oh, girl. Wait, by the tree? The girls are getting it, get it, the girls are down, they down. Girl. Got the D. Be up there casting spells in her goddamn fucking room with a fucking boiling pot. She got on a goddamn electric stove. A plug-up stove, shall I say. A portable stove in her goddamn room. Putting fucking spices in a goddamn boat. Yeah, she putting spices in the goddamn boiling water, talking about, yeah, this is gonna be it. Okay, I'm back. Sorry. Excuse me. Young lady, yeah. Thank you for fixing yourself. We're not on the block, okay? It's a courtroom. I just smelt the weed off him. Oh, he got it too. I smelled the weed off them. So, officer, I don't know if you caught that, but the two gentlemen that just came in, I smelled like an aroma of, like, you know, that stanky, sticky smell. They call with that plant. It smells like it a little bit.
Did you?
Yeah, I don't know if you caught that or not. Maybe we should have, like, a canine up here, a dog, so he could sniff it out. Yeah.
Okay, I can go try to speak with our canine unit, but we do not have any canines at the moment. But we might just have another officer. We have another officer unit en route, so we can also talk with them a bit.
Okay, thank you.
No problem.
I told you stop playing with me, bitch. I'm sorry, sir. Just letting everyone know, turn your cell phones off. Yeah. Keep them off, please. Can everyone hear me?
Yes, I can.
How about now? Better? Okay. We're about to start in a few minutes. Turn your phones off. You looking at your phone. Turn it off.
Karen, my daughter is texting me. She's more important than you right now. Leave me alone.
I call for this meeting and I expect you to address me as Mrs. Judge. Judge White. Okay?
You a when judge
you're,
now?
And when you're in my courtroom.
Does that mean everybody? No, never mind.
Everybody what?
I can say it, but you ain't gonna hear me say it.
Yeah, everybody's what? A criminal?
Doesn't mean everybody who like me is like basically
getting. No, so, you know, I've been gone for a minute. I took some ethnic classes and stuff so I can, you know, appeal to your better nature.
Alright, what's our better nature?
This is a courtroom and it's, yeah. I could tell you later if that's what you want.
Copy.
You don't have to stand, sir, if you don't want to.
You take my drink,
B. Girl. Like, just walking back and forth, just getting in people's faces. Like, girl, you not no judge. I took some ethnic classes. It's a key to appeal to your better nature, so I could. Girl, let me see, what's this ruckus going on down here?
Everything okay?
Oh yeah, I'm just getting everybody squared away in there. Telling them to turn off their phones and stuff.
Okay, thank you. I said you appreciate it.
Yeah, I'm about to go see what's going on over here.
Okay.
The meeting is about to start, so I want all you gentlemen to make your way inside. Make sure your phones are off. And no interruptions,
okay, Karen,
please.
Can you give us a second, Karen? Can you give
another
us a second?
Thing. Damn. Your guy was standing on top of a car. I just want to say this before I go. This is a, you know, it is a public place, you guys, right? I understand. Right inside, this is respect. Respect the city hall, okay? So don't bring your
about the nigga
don't
that's
bring
walking in with no shirt.
Don't bring your hood activity to the city hall.
Hood activity?
Okay?
Wow, that is crazy.
Just everyone calm down. Shirt. Don't pull out the nine, Jerome. Okay? Thank you.
Calm down, girl.
All right, thank you.
Okay, Karen. Have a
make
good
your ways
Karen.
Inside. Make yeah, your way down, inside, down. Okay?
He about to walk in with no shirt. Go talk
you to need to put a shirt on before you come in my building, sir.
Oh, I need to be wet.
Put on a shirt before you come in my building, okay?
Oh, I can't fit no shirt, man.
Karen, miss?
Yes, ma'am.
Let's head inside, because I know that you were looking forward for this, but let's go head inside.
Yeah,
right?
I'm really looking forward to locking some of these people up.
You feel? I can't fit no shirt, ma'am.
Officer, I don't want him in this building without a shirt. That is inappropriate, and when he come into City Hall, he has to dress appropriately. Take the sweats off.
The City Hall.
He had too many steroids. Please. Thank you.
Y'all violent.
Yes, I've been waiting for this! City Hall! I am part of City Watch! Yes! I live for this! This is what Karen is. Make your way inside, gentlemen. Pull your pants up, too. And make your way inside, okay, sir?
Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am. Yes, ma'am.
And make sure our devices are off.
Devices are off?
All devices, including cell phones.
I gotta make sure.
Sir, you coming for the meeting, right? You can make your way inside the courtroom right here.
Alright, cool.
Alright, thank you.
I also got a job for police, so I don't know if I'm still supposed to be here.
Oh, well, you can talk to one of them gentlemen behind me.
Yo, wait, what's up, man? The Sphinx.
We still have people showing up. They're outside and making their way inside.
Hey, Karen, miss? Can
yes?
you sit down for me over here?
Okay, yes, ma'am.
No.
I take my.
miss?
Oh, what? I'm not supposed to take the. My. I'm a judge.
Come over here.
I gotta sit in my chair.
Come over here, okay? Just sit over here,
Farrell.
Okay?
Karen thinks she the fucking shit, like,
Hey, man, it's
so
I think
it's called just shit chair. Yeah. Oop, hold on.
My apologies.
Excuse me, gentlemen. Inside voices. Thank you.
Didn't even start yet.
Oh my God, Karen, shut up.
Yo.
I ain't getting none last night.
Or getting none ever.
She ain't never getting
get,
none.
Get what? Get what? What are we getting?
That don't. I'm out.
It'll be okay. Everything will be okay when she gets some.
Get what again?
Oh, you have felonies?
Ooh,
oh, no, it's just hot in here. I ain't got the
Oh man, you guys are jumping and stuff.
Hey, no staying on the chairs.
I don't know how I sat on my camera last time.
My head, they need some cushion. So, can I get a pillow?
I think some of you should go to church sometimes, also.
Church? I like church. I believe in Jesus. I don't wear no Jesus piece.
How you doing, Miss Lee? You a lawyer? Like a lawyer, she gotta be a lawyer.
Too many monkey sounds, they need a shush. you trying to get I'ma try to squeeze it in there, T-Lynn. Too many monkey sounds. Shush.
Everybody got a drink for the boy?
Who needs a drink?
Come over here, I'll give you some.
I got drinks too.
Yeah, I can use one of your drinks too, I ain't gonna lie.
Who said they needed something to drink?
My boy,
shit.
Hey, man, how
you gonna have to come a long way.
Yeah, I see. Excuse me, Karen. Excuse me.
Okay, can you get past? Or okay?
Yeah, I'm good. I squeeze past.
About E sit chair, gang.
Oh, okay. How you doing? Oh, I don't even mean to be all in your face like that.
Yeah, you teach lad.
Thank you. I appreciate you. What's your name?
Do you need food too?
No, I'm good on the food. I just need something to drink.
Oh, okay. Oh, no problem.
What's your name, though?
Naomi.
Naomi, thank you, Naomi. I appreciate you.
Oh, no problem.
I'm Frank. Because, you know, I'm cool to see you. Excuse me again, Karen. Nice to meet you, too.
Frankie, you might have to jump over there. Yeah, jump over and get over. Yeah.
No, I'm good. I'm straight. I'm good.
What's my nigga Frank? What up, Frank?
What's up, player? What's the word, player?
Oh, nigga, how
see,
you,
here they go.
I'm chilling, man. You know what I'm saying? For sure.
So that.
How was you, my boy?
Shit, man. About to see what they talking about in here right quick. You know what I'm saying?
Word, man. I said 5 minutes, like 10 minutes ago.
Yeah, I'm saying, boy, you know what I'm saying? I'm missing money being in this bitch, man.
Oh, hey, then.
It's okay. It'll be all right.
All right, we're going to see.
I heard more
better
people.
Better be some good information we about to hear.
Six people in.
You know what I'm saying?
No, more people were outside.
Now, you know what I'm trying to figure out? You know what I'm saying? How we've been sitting in here so long, bro. We've been sitting there so long.
I would have played the racist
long,
hillbilly.
You know what I'm saying? Crazy, you know what I'm saying? Like, word.
Who wears Trump hats?
I'm gonna close the shop. Down,
I did that. I was like, so who? I did that one of my, what's the name? I was like, I wasn't that much of a racist. Find a seat, gentlemen. Find a seat.
That's crazy.
Word.
I'm about to sit over here with you guys.
Damn.
Get through this.
Say that. No.
All in the conversation, just nosy.
Yeah, you're
oh, what's that smell to my nose? Is that drug? Officer, you don't smell that?
Man, somebody hit a fire hydrant?
Yeah.
Got a fire hydrant in here?
Who has that sticky icky on them? I smell it.
No, that's what you didn't do.
This lady's just...
No, that's what I saw down. It's sit chair together. You put the E, then space, Fit cheer.
All right, come on now. You know how I get when a lot of black people in one room.
It's hot. Oh, heavens.
The king just walked in his bitch. What up?
Hold on, hold on. The foul language is outside, sir. You come in here, you're quiet, and you sit down and find a seat.
He fucked me up with that one, gang.
You good over there?
Yo. That's tough.
They say 5 minutes long. I'm just like the judge.
Oh my God. They said it been started 5 minutes ago. The judge supposed to be on time.
We've been in here for 90 minutes already, gang.
Yeah, you can talk to me.
Officer, make sure you show. Stand over near
the freedom of speech, guy.
Yep.
Mean ain't even start yet.
Hello, guys. So, we're going to be starting this meeting. I know it's been a little bit crazy and a little bit delayed, but I am Chief Sadros, and this is Judge Jenkins, head of DOJ. Yeah, let me go sit in the middle. Is this better?
Yeah, I can hear you.
There you go.
Alright.
Get the fuck out of my way.
Excuse me, the foul language, leave it on the block, sir. This is a courtroom.
Shut your ass up. Noble family.
Excuse me? I will have you.
Shut the fuck up.
Alright.
Okay, if we're gonna do this, you can go ahead and step out. We're not gonna tolerate disrespecting women.
Thank you, officer.
Are we good now?
You went crazy.
Alright, so I'm Chief Sadros. This is head of DOJ, Judge Jenkins.
Oh, great. Cool. Oh, Tila, that is it. That's it, Tila. I'm gonna use it.
Point of view to see what we can do from you guys. I'm the new chief here. I know that the last couple of chiefs retired or left their position, so I would like to hear from any of you guys what PD could do wise to get better. I think
raise your hand one at a time.
Yes, sir.
As y'all know, I was recently fired by that bum ass chief. You know what I'm saying? I was the blessed captain that y'all had. You know what I'm saying? Of the drug department. But yeah, I'm waiting on my motherfucking my court case so I can get my job back.
Alright, so I can talk to you afterwards about why you were fired, but okay, is that okay with you? We can talk about how you were fired and what was wrong.
Yeah, I need my motherfucking job back.
All right, Karen, what would you like?
I have a long book. Let me pull it out real quick.
Okay.
We should have put her last.
Mm-hmm.
So, okay. So there's a few things I have on my list.
Okay.
I think officers should be responding more to calls when I call them when I'm getting hit in my head by gang members. Yeah.
Yes.
I remember also a lot of these people in here smells like weed and Hennessy with fried chicken and grape Kool-Aid, and I think that's inappropriate.
Karen,
also.
Karen, sit down.
Smell like unseasoned chicken.
Karen, sit down. Thank you.
We will come to you again, okay?
Thank you. I still have things on my list.
Okay, we will come back to you, okay? Anyone from you guys?
Barbara. What about PD, let me see. Let me think of something.
Thinking about it. They can stop pulling people over.
No, I think they should increase pulling
Karen,
people over.
Karen, please.
Double it.
No, because see, some PD be on some other type time. Like people just be raw and slow, and they just be wanting to mess with people.
Corruption.
Maybe you're doing something illegal.
Shut your ass up.
I mean, you got one more time and you will be escorted out of here.
Okay, okay, miss. Can you?
I am part of City Watch. And can I escort me out of City Hall?
But can you please calm down while the young man.
Karen,
please.
Karen, we're going to have you leave. We're going to have you go outside for 5 minutes and then we will let you come back in. And if you still continue arguing, you are not allowed back into this premises, okay?
I'm going to be quiet for now.
Hey, how many of y'all be quiet?
All right, what were you saying?
We have our rights, you know.
Yeah, like.
All right, and order in the court. Well, raise your hand and talk, sir. But till then, we need y'all quiet.
I mean, but one thing that y'all
yes, sir.
Like
they be loud any other time, saying, but don't know how to speak
like,
loudly.
PD, they be wild. Like some people be out, you know what I mean, handling their business, and some people just be standing there. But they come through and hem up everybody, and everybody ain't got nothing to do with what's, you know what I mean, what be going on. They just be like, oh, you in the area, you right here, so we gotta do this to you too. Nah, they don't go like that. Like, I ain't even run that type of time. You feel what I'm saying? I work for a whole business. I ain't out there doing nothing crazy.
Niggas got whole businesses and all that. I feel like they violating me by just drug dealers.
They ain't got me on body cam. You shouldn't be touching me. Real for real.
Okay, but honestly, you know, in the area of a crime that has been.
We're not here for discussions. We're not here for discussions. We're just taking it into mind.
Hey, officer, officer, please go back over to your post and wait.
He about to go crazy.
This is not here for discussions. We are waiting for people to hear what they would like from PD. This is not an area for discussion. All right, what were you saying, sir? I'm sorry.
Yeah, like I was saying, if I was. Rudely interrupted by this flashlight cop, but listen, right? Like it happened to me a couple times. I said I just be standing there talking to my boys. They be doing whatever they doing, and they'll burn down and grab me up and searching me. Like I ain't got nothing to do with that. If he don't have me on body cam, can you please not touch me, please? Cause I knew the rule. Supposed to have that body cam on, get that footage before you even touch me, gang. Don't touch me without. You know what I'm saying? I don't be.
One of the concerns, just drugs. Yeah, it's just a big epidemic.
We
gotta crack down on it.
And none of our officers should be doing that anyways, unless if they have probable cause of you seeing you leave the scene.
I get it, but
yeah,
they be doing that without probable cause.
Yeah,
fuck. It could be somebody that they know is doing something.
I'm pressing charges on the police.
Touch on whoever's standing right there.
The police tried to tie me
everybody
in the trunk and
try
to take me to a hotline.
I could have just pulled up and said, what's up? And then police burned down and they grabbed me. And I just pulled up.
For what? Shut your bitch ass up.
If you haven't done anything wrong, you shouldn't worry about getting pat down.
Karen, take Karen out. Thank you.
Y'all up here trying to take the criminal side.
Take Karen out.
If you're don't, yeah, let me.
Miss, step out.
What you should do?
Follow me.
Shut up, Karen. You change that wig.
Y'all, that's why you criminals now.
Take that wig off your
head.
1986 wig.
Upstairs? Yeah, I'm just gonna sit you down in the eating room, give you some water, you know, let you calm down a bit.
It's the criminals. You wouldn't. My thing is, you're associating yourself around the wrong people. Then, if you're getting pulled over and or searched for no reason. Oh, y'all, this what's name is T. Hold on, I didn't know they be having all the meeting room. What am I to do? I'm about to die. Y'all didn't tell me to eat anything. Y'all wanted Karen to die. Okay, I think I'm better.
You better?
Yeah. Oh, excuse me, y'all.
Okay, I got the food in my court now.
Okay.
To give you one. If they do not, that is your Fifth Amendment right, and you know, you want to make sure that everybody's rights are being attended to. So.
Whoever's playing the music, please stop it.
I know that Jordan Jenkins might want to add on to this, but we want to make sure that everybody gets a fair piece, and if one of our officers do not have the evidence or proof to eat that up, then you will be released, okay?
Turn that off!
Alright. Sir, what would you like to say?
I thought this was a DOJ meeting.
Yes, so we are doing PD and DOJ, so DOJ.
Alright, so what the fuck going on with my case?
Listen, I'll talk to you after, alright?
Man, y'all got me out here homeless.
I said I'll talk to you after, sit down.
I know this nigga. You know what?
All right, nice to meet everybody. I'm head, you know, Wesley one of the Snipes head judges, Judge Jenkins, with the DOJ system. So there's a lot of corruptions going on, you know, and I'm hearing a lot from you guys. I'm taking note down the feedback. But you guys got to understand is we cannot change the corruption of the law enforcement or any injustice things that are happening to y'all without y'all coming through the DOJ system. You know, it's not always about, you know, shoot, you know, officers to get justice and stuff.
Hey, miss, can you come here real quick?
Because there's a lot of things, there's a lot of things DOJ we can do for you guys. You know, we can get lawsuits out for them. You know, you can sue an officer, anything like that. Because, like, I will say, the officers must have a body cam going at all times. That's their job. Legally, they have to. So a body cam will not lie. So if this injustice, you know, situation happened to you, you can always come to the, you know, the DOJ emails and open a court case, you know, section, and we can handle this the legal way. And also, you know, you may never know, you might get paid off, not, you know, you never know, but it's always never to, you know, just stay quiet when injustice happened to you. You know, always fight your case. If you feel like something injustice happened to you, fight your case and we can help you. We have a bunch of lawyers in the city of Melrose, you know, that are waiting on standby, waiting to take a case. And Judge, you know, me, myself, and the other four judges, you know, we are always active and ready to go. You just have to come to us because closed mouths won't get fed. Yes, yes, sir.
Yes, so you were saying go to the DOJ and shit like that. What y'all gonna do to improve the speed and shit? Because, you know what I'm saying, it takes months to get a trial with y'all niggas.
So,
that's another thing that I wanted to add on to. If there are any police officers active, and I will let y'all know this in the PD emails, every PD officer should be in the DOJ emails. There's no excuse. Especially since most of these cases are brought y'all, you cannot keep doing these waiting games until you decide to account for what you have done. So, I'm putting that out there now. All PD is required to be in the DOJ emails and to handle any lawsuits that is brought against you, whether you in the right or in the wrong.
That's what I'm saying, because y'all need to handle this, so I'm handling this myself.
If a cop touch me, I'm arresting his ass. Citizen's arrest.
But you gonna use the pink cuffs with the fluffs.
I mean, like what she just said for our new officers.
Have a seat, sir. Relief.
Adding on to what she just said, I'm going to make all of our officers have access to the DOJ emails, and if they are not in them, that's going to be on them. So,
you got to walk through here?
Oh, yes, we do have we have lawyers on standby and attorneys as well. Of course, these are not free. Oh, yeah, this is not free, so make sure you have the money, you know, or anything like that.
That's basically our main concern, is not having the police officers. When the police officers are not a part of the case, this is what takes the longest time. Because we have to try to get the officer involved. We have to try to make sure that everything goes smoothly, everyone's on the right scheduling, time, date, all that. But if we are not all involved in the process, then we end up with court cases like our previous chief over there, who has been waiting for an officer that won't come forward, and now we have to resolve his case another way, mother, other than how it should have been done.
And I will let you guys know, we are now implementing a new thing. So if you rested, from now on, you will be sent down to Bolingbroke for the nines until your court date. You will have no choice but to come to court from now on. Until you have time, you know, the bailiff and them down there, I'll send somebody down there to get a lawyer for you. If you want one, if not, you can just spend the rest of your time. But you have no choice but to come to court. So if you are sent down to the penitentiary for the nines, do not worry. You will come out when it's your court day. So this allows you guys to come to court and actually, you know, you can fight your case or you can just be sentenced. Okay. Any questions?
No, sir. Officer? Can you come here for a second?
So, if I were you guys, I would join the DOJ emails and get acquainted with a lawyer so you can have one on standby. Because now, you know, there's a lot of, you know, criminal activity, things like that going on in the city. As DOJ and PD, we are no longer, you know, tolerating this. So you will be, you may spend the rest of your life in jail. Will be your new life, you know, but you may not. It just depends. But you have to communicate with us for us to work with you, because we're not going to always send you to jail. We have probation officers.
I need to get another officer down to a situation.
That's fine.
Here for a second. Can you come here?
Who is she talking to?
Yeah.
Girl, you
could have
said my name.
Jesus. Try to pull her by that bum ass Bob in the back.
I think we need to increase weapons laws.
Karen, please. Anyway, like I was saying, we have probation officers, we have ankle monitors in the city of Melrose. There's a lot of things we can work with you guys. You can be on probation for about 4 weeks. You know, it doesn't matter. It just depends on if you guys are willing to comply and to, you know,
actually be a part of this. But like I said, you will be sent to jail for the nines if you get caught. It will be held until your court date. And you will have no choice but to contact an attorney or a lawyer, or you would just sit in there. All right? Anybody got questions? What's going on? What's up?
Yeah. So what y'all gonna do about the drugs and shit? Because, a lot of drug dealers, you know what I'm saying? I see a couple inside this building, you know what I'm saying? They been running around.
So this is what I would tell you. When it comes to drugs and things like that, I will not tell you what PD will be doing from now on, but you will not be getting away with it.
That's what I'm saying, because I was the best drug unit y'all had.
We have drug units. We have things in place.
Can you hold on the scene for a little bit? I need to go.
I called the meeting. It's good. You good to go.
All right.
What the hell is wrong with her?
Trying to pull me away. This is my DOJ. She knows I'm the DOJ representative. I have to be here.
Anyway, so yeah, we do, you know, if you want to sue, you know, I'll tell you this. When it comes to PD and you're suing them for corruption and things like that, you must have valid evidence. Mm-hmm. You must. If you do not, then that officer still continues to stay on the streets and continues to do injustice things to people. Whether it is going to jail, whether it's taking everything out your pockets, your guns, your money, your phone, we can't do nothing if you don't got proof. You know what I mean? But officers always have their body cams on. Simple. If they don't, they're fired. That quick.
Mm-hmm. I got a question.
Mm-hmm?
So, let's stand up. So if a cop come up, right, and mm-hmm. I ask him, do he have me on body cam? Is he or is he not supposed to tell me?
He don't gotta tell you shit.
He does not have to tell you.
What I said with that bonnet on, man.
He does not have to tell you if his body cam is on. But his body cam is on. You know what I mean? He has no choice but to have it on. And if you find out, because a lot of people don't understand is, you can go to PD and you can request that body cam footage. It's in public records. You have access to go and ask for the body cam. They have no choice but to give it to you because it's in public records. So if they did not have that scene that you were on or that interaction you had with
them, lawsuit.
He is going to jail.
Somebody
he will be stripped of his shield and badge and his gun, and he was sent to jail. And we have a district attorney right there. Okay. So she will also, you know, she will be in cases as well. You guys just have to, you know, comply with us, and we can comply with y'all.
Also, if you guys join the DOJ emails, you will notice... This carpet is uneven, but come on now.
Old man Jenkins, calm down.
But, if you join the DOJ emails, you will see a couple of lawyers with blue names. Those are my top tier lawyers, as in they have done a tremendous job on cases that they have been able and have been fortunate enough to actually get, you know, participation in, because a lot of these, you know, as I said, are leading to dead ends. So, you know, just be on the lookout, you know.
Okay. If anything injustice happens to you and you feel like you cannot, and I will say this as well, if you feel like you cannot go to an officer superior, come to DOJ. We are over them. We are over everything that they do. EMS, PD, we control all of that. We see everything, know everything.
Uh-oh, sorry.
You just have to come to us, and we can verify. I believe ain't there a couple of U.S. Marshals out there?
I couldn't sit in that bad gaboon session anymore. That zoo. Oh yeah, I'm about to go up here and ask them. I just seen some people coming this way. Cause I need a car right now. I need a car. Only one person in here. What the fuck? Let me see if he's selling cars.
Ain't Karen. What up with you, Brag Ain't Karen?
Hi. Do you have any cards for sale?
Hell no.
How They're many cards do you have? You
still walking? I sold you a car before. Nah.
No, you I didn't sell me. You didn't before. Sell me a car.
You sure? I didn't give you one of my little cheap cars before.
No, you never did. I wouldn't be walking.
I swear somebody came in fresh and they was walking just like you.
It wasn't me.
I sold him my cheapest car.
What is your cheapest car?
Shit, I ain't got it no more. It was a little Honda. I gave somebody, one girl, a little
now,
Honda.
Now, why wouldn't you give it to me?
Why you ain't got a car still?
Because, you know, I just be flying, you know. I be on a lot of...
walking around.
I be flying in, flying out, you know. I be in a lot of other cities. I'm a real important person.
Real important person. That shit. Joe Bird looking ass. You talking about Smith?
Oh, really?
I ain't tripping. I'm a fucking mechanic, dude. Just fucking your little toes up.
Well, you better be glad you kept that door locked.
Karen right here. Why wouldn't I lock?
Yeah, you know.
Thieving ass on. Y'all is a burglar. Karen. Huh? This nigga wanna fight you. I keep telling him he wanna fight.
No, tell him to put up some money and I fight him. Put some money up first.
Put some money up. 10K.
Put some
on the squad. Okay, 10K. Come on.
Yeah, let's go. Wait, hold up. How do I... Wait, hold up. Oh, okay. How do I get... Wait, squad wrong button. Hold up. Hey, I ain't gonna shoot you. Wait, how do I do it on the keyboard?
I think it's R, R, tap, R, R, and E.
But how do I, like, get in that stance mode that she in?
I don't know.
How do I do that on the keyboard? How you doing it right now? I know you ain't on the controller.
Nah, use your controller, bro.
I fight better with the keyboard. I just forgot how to do it.
You should know how to do it.
Mouse. Right click.
Hey.
There you go.
Got my hit back. There we go. Oh, nah. Shit. Nah.
Come on, bring it to the streets. I'm not gonna let him win. Come on. Watch this. I'm about to do it now. I don't got a keybind? I thought I had a keybind. I don't have a keybind? I don't have a keybind, y'all. I thought I had a keybind.
Yo, she keep trying to duck it. Oh, yo, you just knocked me out. You just knocked me out. Uh-oh. No, he's gonna beat you up. You knocked me out, bro. She was spam punching like shit.
By keyboard. Oh, they knew.
Like old times, Karen. You need a ride?
I don't need a ride from criminals.
Oh, you keep... There you go again with that criminal shit.
You're a drug dealer.
Hell.
I'm gonna wait till this meeting over, and I'm gonna ask those, the people that's in the meeting. Keep. Okay, I see what happened. I spelled it wrong. I did. Or E. Did I do something wrong? No. E. Find keyboard. I did spell it wrong. That's why.
Shit.
Oh.
That ain't my phone.
Don't bang my phone. I thought I turned it off.
Shut your mouth. You filthy
Karen,
criminal.
Be quiet.
Get away from me.
You look like a bootleg version of Chucky.
I'm gonna sit right here.
Get away from me, Karen.
You don't even know who the hell's talking to you. Get your shit together,
Karen. Go on somewhere with that old, stale-ass wig, for real.
That shit don't even move, bro.
Because if you ruin this barbecue, you're gonna get hit with one of these chairs.
Is that a threat, sir? Do I have to get you arrested?
That's a promise.
What chair am I going to get hit with?
Shit, you get in my way, you're going to find out. It's going to be a fold-up chair in my hand in a minute. I'm going to fold your ass up. You're going to sit down.
No, you're not going to tell me what to do. You're not going to sit here and tell me what to do. Sit down and calm down.
Take that brown fit off. It looked like your head.
I look good.
No, you don't.
Will,
I look real good.
Don't play with me now.
Karen, bro, you gonna get a... It's gonna be a citizen's arrest in a minute, Karen.
Me and you both.
Let me get a little stretch.
Your mommy look like a man.
Oh. You wanna talk about sex? Come on.
Don't
you do it, Freddie.
You wanna talk about mamas, huh?
Karen.
At least my mama used season on her chicken.
Looking like a social worker.
Salt
Everyone
is not
safety.
Seasoning.
Karen, can you please return to your seat?
Ain't nobody giving you $12.99 for that wig when it fall off your head.
Keep talking.
Up here looking like a bottle of Eight of Spades.
I hear a lot of kikiling and cackling.
In a minute, Karen, you gonna need some Pepto Bismol for your bowels.
It sound like a bunch of pop rocks up there.
Oh, whoa,
what's happening?
Wait a minute now.
Yeah, you better watch your mouth.
You better stay in that back now. Yeah.
I'm telling listen you, here. Listen here, Queen Latifah.
Take your motherfucking ass on that side. I'll take
it. Chill.
I
don't
give a fuck. Karen, go back over there.
Look,
Karen, go back over there. Go.
You're not going to sit here and tell me what to do, Shanae.
I don't give a fuck. Shanae.
You going to say that.
Oh, my fuck. God. Oh, my boy just flipped. I don't give a fuck about no kid. Hey, look.
Back out my face. Back out my face.
I'll fuck my face. Yeah,
knock that fucking wig off her motherfucking head.
Say something. I'll poke you in your fucking sharp ass nose.
Your lace front is lifting, Maya. Baby, calm down.
Baby, that whole back of that wig is up. Don't do that. Don't do that. Go on,
that lady, up there look like a beaver about a head.
That motherfucking wig is lifting, baby. Go on to that other side.
And I know you're not talking. You have a man wig on yours. You have a glue on, sir.
Ball-headed roach.
That doesn't work, Karen.
Damn, Karen, that's crazy. You too.
Ball-headed just
Karen,
like your
Karen,
family.
Them
the women in your
out,
family.
Yeah, I'm going to get a check right now. Sit down. Karen,
all right, I'm an officer. I'm going to just walk on that side because this side is a lot of hoodlums and gang members. Yeah.
Get the step in.
I'm going to come to the classy side. The classy side and the ratchet and, yeah. They all have roaches in their house over there.
You know they do, Karen. Mm-hmm.
They all have roaches on... in their house.
Talk about your white privilege.
And rats. Ma'am, back up. Back out of my face. No need. No nay. Get over. Get away from here. No nay.
Yeah, you knew they grew up in poverty, Karen.
I could just smell it off them. It's just up. It seeps through their pores, the poorness.
What? You can smell what? What you talking about?
Karen.
I can smell your poorness.
Girl,
that just it's leaked
up
from your pores. I don't want to go outside and I would hate to pull that wig off.
It's cool. Hey,
This is my natural hair.
My natural hair.
But we know you're not Rapunzel. Take that wig off.
Okay, meet me outside.
Hey, look.
Take that wig off.
Poke you in back of your head. Shut up.
No, y'all better get Karen now.
Karen gonna get folded.
Can we please calm down, everyone? You see how ghetto they get real fast.
She's
they got real
just
ghetto.
Black people.
She started it. What you talking about?
The blacks, calm down.
The blacks. Oh, see what I'm saying?
Everyone,
take her to jail. I want to press charges. Arrest her. She touched me.
Man, hell no. You didn't hear what she said? Like, come on, man.
I'm gonna sit back down. I'm pressing charges.
This is the most ghettoest shit I've seen.
I'm pressing charges. I'm pressing charges.
Girl, get your ass out of here.
You can't take Negroes nowhere.
Fuck with them up a little to the police on your ass. You already knew that you were gonna do that, man.
Yeah,
that's crazy. Don't sit your ass down.
Oh, he got her. He carried it.
He's
his
taking
black
the criminal away, but yeah. I will sit back down and mind my business. They came to me in my face.
No, you brought your ass over there.
Hey, if you want, I go shoot the nigga.
What?
Karen, you need to go.
Why I have to go?
Yes. Karen's starting shit. Yeah.
Maya, shut your bad body at top.
You shut your motherfucking bitch.
You
don't get your sloth looking ass up out of here. Ooh, kangaroo sloth, jack looking ass.
But you look like you're related to a sloth. The one off the ice age.
1926 ass perm you got on your head. Your motherfucking ass.
To the sloth off the ice age. Shut up.
You look like that motherfucking donkey looking ass.
Oh, nigga. Oh.
She gone.
Maya, I see a hole in one of your pants.
I'm good. You kissed my fat ass.
And maybe it's some moths that's been eating your clothes in a closet. Dang, I'm supposed to be asking for a car.
Okay. Hey, right.
Is anyone selling a car? Are you selling a car, sir?
No, I'm not selling no car right now.
Is anyone over here selling a car?
Man, only thing you need to be sold is a motherfucking new hairstyle. Get your ass out of my face.
Damn! Oh!
Not the white lady! The white lady!
She got the snitch.
They finally got her motherfucking ass, huh?
I didn't even touch none of these criminals. Why am I in handcuffs?
Because you are antagonizing.
Freeze her.
I didn't antagonize nobody. I went over there and I asked them for a car.
Yeah.
You can't keep antagonizing these people. You see how they put their hands on you? You can't mm-hmm. do that.
Mm-hmm. Okay, but you don't got the girl that had put her hands on me. And that's assault right there. My mother told me sticks and stones may break my bones, but words would never hurt me. All I was saying is the truth.
Excuse me, officer.
Yes, ma'am.
Do you know where the chief is? I need to speak with her about getting, you know, my job trained, all of that.
And the chief of police?
Yes, ma'am.
I know earlier she was handling, some bank robberies that were going on. There was a bank robbery happening, so that's where most of our officers are right now.
Oh, okay. Would you be able to radio her and let her know that, I'll be headed out to the station?
Yeah. Just, okay. I'm gonna go place Karen in my office real quick.
Alright.
Why am I being placed in the office? Let me go. Uncuff me.
Ma'am.
You will be hearing from my lawyer. There's no reason why I should be in handcuffs right now.
Ma'am, I don't know if you noticed, but I am the representative of the DOJ.
It doesn't matter. You still can't break the law. You're not above it.
Breaking any laws, I am detaining an aggressor.
That's okay. That is okay. You will be hearing for the my lawyers. Multiple. Do not lock me in this office. Get me out of here. You know what? I'm calling 911.
I'll be right here to answer.
Right. Let me see. Really? No, maybe it's 911P. Period. That scent. Objective done. I always get into something. I thought of that too, Blanco. Like, Bobby tried to, like, be, have a key too in the process of getting the car, but girl, like, I'm about to just hit, let me see. Who can I call? How about an ex Santana? I'm gonna find a fucking car. Abdul. These people are not in. Oh, girl. That's what I'll be telling you, there don't be any dealerships open. Oh, unless that PDM might be a fucking, like, so.
Please try not to get into any more trouble than you've already caused.
You imprison me for no reason. Leave me alone, criminal. And what is your badge number and your name?
My name is Iris Taylor. My badge number 226. I'm the lieutenant.
Lieutenant, okay. Got it.
Also, Iris Taylor, DLJ representative. If you have any comments or concerns, please be sure to make your
report. False imprisonment! False imprisonment! Now I will be suing. What you want?
Motherfucker Karen.
I need a car. Take me to the PDM.
He's at the PDM?
Yeah.
What you say?
Go ahead.
What you saying?
I wasn't saying nothing.
That's my black brother Bishop. Is that my black brother Bishop?
fuck is this? You called an Uber?
Hell yeah, she did. Hold on. Damn, motherfuckers got me driving the wrong way.
I don't have my seatbelt on. Jesus. Oh! Oh, heavens.
Shut the fuck up in this car.
You're driving so fast.
Hell yeah.
Question, can I get a car from PDM?
Yeah.
Okay.
They got cars. You just probably gotta have one of them niggas drop one for you first.
Oh. But if nobody's there, then... Then what?
It's in the other car. I'm gonna take a
brush. Oh, people are here.
You can buy a couple of these cars.
Okay, thank you. Are you guys open?
I can call somebody. Matter of fact, this him calling me right now.
Yo. Yeah, how you get that ringtone?
Who that's this Trayvon?
Yo, Trey.
Yeah.
Still. I got a little baby.
This T, gang.
How you get the little baby ringtone?
Nah, shit. Somebody up here trying to buy a whip from me.
I know who that is. He's a rapper, isn't he?
Hey, bruh.
Oh, all right, bet. I'm gonna just go ahead and let her know then.
You said, how you up? How you
get a baby? Yeah, what you trying to buy?
A car.
What kind of car you looking for?
I don't know. Something, you know, not too expensive, but, you know.
The app don't be working. I think it works.
How much you trying to spend?
Oh, yeah, it worked.
Nothing over probably like two. Baby, you
the real. He said they're in reconstruction right now. He said check back tomorrow.
I need a car today.
Hey, twin.
What
you
kind of?
Walking,
hello?
Man.
Hello. You said, huh?
You guys don't have like Nissans or?
I'll show you what I got for $200,000. I don't know what the fuck he talking about check back tomorrow, but we open. Give me a second.
Hey, Brody.
You?
At Lexus, you sold me that motherfucker a two-seater, but it's a photo. I could trade it for a photo. Any photo you got? Put it around the same price.
Yeah, where's that?
Hey, shit, y'all let me get out real quick.
I'm gonna pull it out the garage.
Alright.
Nah, somebody call me. Somebody call my phone.
Hey, mom, hold on real quick.
This Porsche is nice. How much you pay for this Porsche?
I'm gonna sell you a Lexus, alright?
Don't you need a whip, Ma?
Yeah.
You ain't got no whip?
Mm-mm. I don't...
I can give you a Lincoln.
Let me see what it looks like.
Where you at, brother?
To be honest, I don't think we can afford to buy your daughter.
Where y'all at, brother?
I know. How he saved that and then pull off?
Maybe we can lease one or buy pre-owned.
You talk to dudes that don't even work at the dealership, man.
Oh. I don't know. What kind of Lexus you have?
Hey, come inside. Let me see you. Yeah. All right. So on the floor, you're going to see some cars pop up. Tell me when you see them, okay?
Okay.
Oh, wait a minute. Okay, there you go.
They didn't offer me any water. Or no cocktail. Thank you for the likes. Oh yeah, y'all like the stream. If y'all into that. Yeah, like the stream. No shade.
Hello?
Yeah?
Yeah, do you have the 200,000 in cash?
Not in cash. I have to go to the bank.
You want a cash app or you gotta go to the bank?
I can go to the bank real quick.
Alright, come on. You can drive the car. It's right there outside.
I don't
want to
go, but...
Yeah, it's open the door. Let's go.
It's not opening.
What? Yeah, because it's far.
Oh, try it now.
Tina. Bobby.
What the
hell?
I smoked there. It's in my... At the car. Hell no. I'm saying just like...
Come on.
If you like that, I'd be grinning. You don't want to do shit.
What is he? My car is not. Alright, let me get on this side. Girl, why can't I get in this car? I don't know. What's going on? Maybe it's me? Let me see.
Yeah, stay right there. Stay right there. I'm trying to speed this up. Hold on.
What is this? Oh, spam X. Ooh, my head.
There you go. I guess you could just throw it on the ground.
You gonna give me the car first?
Huh? What'd you say?
You gonna give me the car?
Yeah.
Why don't I have the keys?
Because I didn't get paid?
Uh-uh, that's not how that works.
Okay.
Well, I guess. Okay, bye. Don't give me a car. You're not gonna scam me out of no goddamn 200K. Bye.
You don't have to run. I'll drop you back.
I can't even get in this glitch car.
Yeah, something is wrong with your, hold on. Stay right there. Might have to pop your head, but yeah. But yeah, that's how it do work. You can ask anybody around here. I saw almost everyone the cars in this city.
Yeah, but yeah.
Mama, I'm worth millions. I'm not gonna rob you for 200,000. You can ask anyone here.
That, is that an Infiniti or a Lexus?
It's a Lexus, gay.
I do need a car, y'all. But
what city council lady doing over here?
Yeah, I was trying
to. I don't appreciate you not letting me come into your event. That's
what happened.
I don't appreciate you not letting me come into your event.
I didn't let you not come. You could have just put on a shirt.
I'm built like this. I can't fit no shirt.
Wow. What? How you get that built?
Man, I'm just built like this, man.
That one, Brody. I can't fit no shirts either.
I'm natural. This nigga stupid as hell.
Y'all got any cars for sale?
Not right now. PDM not working right now. It'll be open tomorrow. They'll be open tomorrow.
Let me see if anybody's selling personal cars.
Dang. Just trying to get my boy
to
some cars for sale.
Yeah, I was about to ask about right here. Hold up. Hey, you ain't got no personal shit you trying to sell? You trying to buy something right there.
I don't want to get scammed.
Yeah,
that's
ain't nobody got nothing they trying to sell right now. At least not over here.
Yeah, I'm asking now.
Hey, why this councilwoman thought I was gonna rob her for $200,000, man? She got me looking bad out here. She got me looking bad out here.
Something a little bigger, getting bigger by here.
Bigger body. Let me see.
Yeah, man.
That's
think,
cute.
Man,
I like that.
You sound like you got some.
How much you selling that?
Shit.
How much is that?
Throw the $200,000 in the glove compartment. It's yours.
EDM don't work, man. That's how you gotta do it.
He can't even get in the cars.
Okay, just here and give me. Yeah, I take this car.
I gotta find a way. Let me see. Don't move. Hold on. Don't move. I gotta get you the key. I gotta put them in the car with me and get the key.
I'm about to be back. I'm about to get
me, bro.
What you got?
See if this gonna work. It should work.
Hey, hell no. I'm on that shit, nigga. You got. You're out here built like T Grizzly, nigga.
Okay, if it's me, I'm gonna just fly out and come back. I don't think it gave it to me, but I'm gonna just fly out and come back, okay?
No, Brody. Try to lock the car door.
Right, I'm about
press
to
L.
go get this tow truck real quick. I'm gonna be back.
Alright. Okay, it is.
It's yours now.
I'm gonna have to.
Yeah, you just move it out the way. Oh, you can't even move it. Unlock it. Let me move it out the way.
I'll be back. Yeah. Well, we got our car. Shopping!
You know there's a lot of girls out there in LA on Melrose. You need to slow down.
For sure.
All right, brother. Well, just hit me when you come back, man.
Yup.
Tim and Bob.
Bobby Valentino.
Oh, let me do this real fast. I just want to get to know you. Slow down. Y'all, like the stream for me. Like the stream, please. Please, it helps me. You know. Thank you. Oh, y'all did. Thank you, thank you, thank you. Y'all ate that.
Hey, you stay over here?
Where y'all at, man?
Right, she ain't over here.
If you don't stay over here, you need to get out of property, man. We ain't got time.
What y'all need to stay hiding?
I never seen her over here.
Come there and meet, lady.
She
over here talking. If you talk around here, you shot it.
Yeah, you need to fix your voice box.
You better get off him over here. This is a red zone.
This is Let me tell you something. This is public property. You cannot kick me off public property.
Cap, live here.
This is not.
Yeah, you live in there, not out here.
No, we live right here in Dead Homes. We are homies.
Hold on, I got it. Come here. Let me show you something.
Is that drugs? Oh, I'm calling the police. I'm calling the police. Talk about ham hock. What ham hock? You're mute. Ham, you're muted.
My homie say he'll fuck the shot of your daughter. You gonna pull out dead homies.
Back up. What are you doing with that chair?
Get on, Karen. Fuck you doing that phone in your hand, calling the police.
You know what? Now. I just want to say that there's a lot of gang activity going on out here by Strawberry Ave and Carson. I need the police over here immediately. These guys and thugs are selling drugs, and they are selling drugs, and they have guns on them, big guns. I need police here immediately. Snitch left my ass off. These damn thugs are out here.
Let them know I'm a nap basher. Hey, if police come over here,
you getting flipped and the police getting flipped with me.
They are around me and surrounding me, and I'm fearing for my life. Bring the police.
Bring the police.
I'm calling the police. The police are on their way.
Oh, you still lie, Karen? All right, hey.
Tell Navs, fuck them in it.
Put me on camera. Hey, listen. Out there.
Yes, sir. What do you have to say?
Tell the police to pop out right now.
Watch that cop. Who that? You know what I'm saying? Niggas ain't on shit like I said, bro.
They're around here selling drugs.
Like I said, bro.
Committing crime.
I missed the hitting with that nigga, you know what I'm saying? Hitting with that chick, you know what I mean?
I gotta get out of here. Brand new car! Oh my god! My brand new car! Oh my god! Back to the good old days. Period. Oh, girl, I don't know how to do this shit. They're shooting! They're shooting! Hold on, I'm about to go over here. Hold on, let me start.
Hey, how long I tell you? Put that phone down. How long I tell you? Put that phone down. I'm online. If you record anything right now,
Nah, Glee.
Bro, she's about to record the dead body. How do I tell you?
Nah, we ain't do it.
Somebody just died here? Oh my god, where's the police when you need them? And these criminals are running from the scene. I didn't personally see it happen because I wasn't here. I drove off and then I heard gunshots, so I double back, turn back around, and here they go. It's a bunch of criminals over here.
What's going on, beautiful? You need some loving in your life.
You have money? I need money in my life.
Yeah, I got cheese. I got dick too. What's the deal?
How much money you have?
I got cheese. You see that? You feel me? I got cheese.
Much?
Don't worry about that.
What
you mean?
Got.
How much?
I just want to know. Are you a millionaire?
Yeah, of course.
You sure? Prove it.
Yes, I'm sure, ma'am. What the fuck you mean, prove it? You want me to send you a fucking M? You bugging the fuck out, shorty?
Send me an M.
See, you bugging the fuck out for an M, shorty. You wild.
Well, if you want to give me, how much dick do you have then?
You want to see it?
Do I want to see it? Show me. Yeah, let me see.
You's a freak on live. Say that. Hold on. Let me back that bitch out real quick.
It's still, oh my god. It's been a shooting, you guys. You don't have a lot of dick. I knew it. Yep. He has a little shrimp, you guys. You see, you gotta scare him off. That's how you scare him off.
I don't got no Viagras right now. Feel me? That shit ain't hard, folks. I can't, you feel me?
Yeah, okay. All right. But what about your money? Send me some money and let me see.
What the fuck you mean? Sure, you bugger.
I just
want to
see. I just
want to
see if you got money.
I got you with a dollar. Here you go, folks.
See, if you got me with a dollar, that's okay. You know what? I pass. A hard pass.
Here you go. That's $21. You know, you can finally feed your fucking daughters.
Well, you give me more, I could feed them all. Stay off the block, Jerome. Let's see, where are we gonna go? Open at 373. Let's go to 373, y'all. Y'all, the people that came in here, like my stream. Like the stream, please, please. It helps me a lot of growing. Thank you. If y'all like the stream, it only doesn't take a lot, y'all, to like the stream. You know, it just takes a little bit of energy. And it helps out. It helps me out a lot. Thank you. Please. What was it? 737 and 730. I'm at 373 and 374. Right here. Boom. Let's go here. You know, now we can get around faster. We don't have to be waiting on no goddamn. Ooh, this car pushing too. No sure. I don't think anyone's here anymore. Maybe that was for before. Damn. Okay. That was a flop. What else might be open? Let's just go around. Let's go up to Amari's. Let's see if Amari's is open. Yeah, Moshe. Cause I know that's where all the shit be happening, is at Amari's. That's that Beamer. No lie, this shit is pushing. It is taking me where I need to go and fast. It's a girl. Look at this shit. I need to go get this shit fixed too. That nigga kinda like fucked my car up a little bit. Nothing's open. Who's open? Alright, well, we could probably take it to like one of the mechanic shops. Get my car fixed. I like the red. I like the red. No shade. I like it. But what other colors y'all think of a car that's giving Karen? The red eats. Don't get me wrong. The red do eat. I can leave it. But at the same time, I'm trying to think what Karen will drive in, you know? Because she's pushing this bitch. This is not smooth, is it? Oh, this is low. Where your homeboy smooth at? So yeah, that's what I'm saying. The red is eating for me. Like I love it down. But I mean, I was thinking about a blue, like a dark blue. Let's go to another mechanic shop, y'all. They're boring. And I said I would never support fucking, what's the name? Karen would never support his shit. Let's go this way. I might have to stop and get gas, too. Because, girl. Got a job for you. Swear to God, I could do a lot for you. Saw you strolling through the campus, I had to stop for you. I was scrolling through the gram, girl, I had to follow you. Say what's up with you. You got my soul.
Now, an underrated song on that album, though, is Overtime.
What?
Is this a date?
Yes.
Yeah.
Is this your first date?
Mm-hmm. Not really.
No. Yeah.
I wouldn't say it's our first
date. So y'all already made it official?
Wait, girl, what is you talking about?
Y'all two.
Your voice box is a little...
Oh, it's messing up for you?
Need a cough drop. Yeah.
Is it better?
Yeah.
Well, yeah, I hope he's not cheating or you on that fact. But yeah.
Girl. Bitch, you just wanted to come in here and try to fuck up somebody's vibe. Whoa. Muffin top head, bitch. Get the fuck on. You literally
Listen here, sister. Move around, and that's why your back is out and it's coming through your shirt.
Bitch, it's not coming through my shirt. It's supposed to be out, you dumb bitch.
And you have a bra on over your shirt. Don't touch me. Don't touch me, Halum. Don't.
Bitch, move around then.
Don't touch me.
Bitch, you got me fucked up.
Oh, I learned how to fight. I grew up in the hood.
Come on, beat that ass.
You better stop.
Bitch, I just ate that.
Don't do it.
Bitch, if you drop me, I'll fucking stab you.
Come on, you got it.
I ain't gonna lie. Carrie low-key got some bitches a little bitch. 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 Bitch, I fight all day.
Okay. You die for to do all that.
Oh!
Where's she going?
I can't fight a man. You're a man. Stop.
I ain't think. Go somewhere.
Bitch. Right. Get the fuck out, bitch.
Leave me alone.
Get in your car and go.
We not finna do
all next that. Time, don't put your hands on Miss Karen.
Bitch, fuck you.
When did Kara grow up in the hood? So it was just a thing to say. I told you, like, I don't know if you was here earlier, but I told somebody in here that I went and took up, like, ethnic classes to appeal to their better nature. So it's like, that's one of the things I learned to learn. I mean, that's one of the things I learned to say during fights and stuff. I grew up in the hood. But yeah, I really didn't grow up in the hood. We already know that's a lie. Grew up in the suburbs. I could never. I need stopping at gas somewhere. So on my way here. I'ma clip that nurser. Period. Kara love to talk her goddamn shit, girl. Is this open? Oh, girl. I'm stopping at gas, though. I hope they got an ATM over here. Do they? I don't know. I'll just do it. See, where's the gas tank at, though? I don't think it's on that side. Okay, now how I put it in? I aim it? How do I put it in? How do I put gas in the goddamn car? Oh, girl. Oh, do I? Maybe I third eye it. Oh, that's the trunk. Hold on, let me see. I'll do it. Oh, right there. Insert nozzle. Refill. put $21 in there. I think that's how you do it. Is that how it's done? Hold on. Oh, go back. I can just do, go back. Just do full tank, bank. Oh, period. I hate that. I need to start collecting more, what's the name, too? I just came back, so I missed most of the okay, so let me tell you what happened. So, oh, yeah, I think I already explained it. Oh, bitch, not the IRL refund. Girl, right. Put that nozzle back up there. I need to go get a repair.